slot emission. So in slot emission, what we are going to do is internal keyway cutting. So this is actually, it is like a pulley. When you want to connect a pulley with the shaft, you have to make a keyway. So for making keyway like this, so this is called internal keyway. So for external keyway, using a milling machine, you have to put on the shaft, you have to put inside, and with the help of key, you have to connect. So now you have to make a keyway like this. So for that, so this is actual piece. In this, you have to make the keyway like this. So as said in the previous for shaping machine, here also the same thing. By using a vernier caliper, you have to measure what is the diameter. So what is the diameter? And once you measure the diameter, it is like 54.5. So since it is 54.5, means in that half you have to take and draw a straight line. So for that, again you have to use a V block, and you have to, using a V clamp, you have to tighten this. And again, by using the same like previous vernier height gauge, how to draw a vertical line as well as the horizontal line. So it should be 90 degree to each other. So once if you complete this line, so depends upon the size of the keyway. So this is the thickness of width of the keyway, this is the height or thickness of the keyway. So once if you know what is the thickness and the width, you can draw a line. So depends upon the width and height, what do you need, you have to draw the line. So if you want a single keyway, so one side is enough. So after draw the line, using the same like previous punch and hammer, you have to put a permanent line. So if single keyway, one means only one is enough. If you want more than one keyway, like opposite, if you want, means you have to draw another one line here also. And more than two means four, if you want, means on the horizontal line. This line also you have to draw. So this is vertical, means this is horizontal, I'm saying. So this also you have to draw. What is the width and the keyway? So you want more than this, this like this one, this is called as splines. Splines means more than one keyway, you can say it as a spline. It is a concentric with the circular block. So here actually, so eight keyway are provided, and it is called as a internal splines. Similar way, it is attached to the external splines to rotate or transmission of the power. So now I am going to fix this job in the slotting machine, and then want to make the keyway to like this. Okay. So after marking the line, you have to make the punch. So this is the dot punch. Using the hammer, you have to make the punch. So after punching, this is like this. Have to now go for the slotting machine and make the keyway. Cutting machine. Now you have to, this is a tool, single point cutting tool. It is used for making a keyway. You have to fix like this. So if you bottom, you can see this is a bolt, and in the hole you have to fix the tool, and you have to tighten like this. This is a slotting machine. So it is also same like a shaping machine. Only difference is here the ram is moving in the vertical direction. In shaping machine it is moving in the horizontal direction. Here it is a vertical direction. So on the principle is it is same like a shaping machine. So this one is a bed type. So here it is, we are using a work holding device as a chuck. So chuck is mainly used for holding a circular job. If circular job you have to hold, means so you have to make into a center. So for that purpose you have to fix a chuck. So this is a three jaw chuck. It is a self-centering chuck. So using a chuck key, you can fix the job. So this is actually, this is a job. I want to make a keyway and mark it here. So here, so you have to fix. using key, you have to just to tight the workpiece, hold the workpiece. So work holding device, here it is, self centering 3-jaw chuck. Have to fix correctly at the center. So once if you tighten, so here one wheel is there, it is used to movement of the chuck front and the back side. So rotate this way, we'll move this side, but this way will come this side. So also there is another option is there. If you want to put more than one keyway, you can rotate the chuck using this handle. So it is like acting as a indexing head mechanism. The same like this is a column. So inside there is a quick return mechanism is present. So quick return mechanisms. So during a cutting stroke, so what will happen? It will rotate in some speed. But during return stroke, it will come quicker. That is a quick return mechanism. You can see this is same like again it is a shaping machine. So crank and a slotted lever mechanism for the quick return purpose. So slotting machine also same like that. So mainly why we are going for the keyway means you can see here, for example, so this is a pulley and the pulley is connecting on the shaft, so back side. So this one is a shaft. So for connecting pulley with the shaft, you need a keyway. Okay, so this one. So for that purpose only we are making a keyway. If more than one keyway, if you provide, that is called as the splines. So now we'll switch on the machine. So once you fixed the job, have to set the tool properly and check one and two times. Once it is all the things are correct, then you can start the machine. Before switch on the machine, have to check carefully the tool is where it is coming. It should be go inside. So you have, but here it is coming at the outside. So in this position, if you switch on the machine, it will break the tool. So that is not correct. So just you have to move outside the jaw. So it will come outside. Also, you have to check the tool, which is going inside freely or not. That also you have to check. So here it is. Here it is, okay. We can start the machine. Another one thing is, you can adjust the stroke length. So this is the face, here only the job is fixed. So the tool should be move 1 mm beyond the face, that is enough. If moving more length, that is a more depth, means that is a no need, that you can reduce by using this bolt. Okay. So now we can start the machine. So now we fixed the job and we set the tool. Also we checked, so it is, now it will go inside freely. So now we can switch on the machine. So after switch on, we have to on the motor. So switch on the motor. So now you can see, so there is a reciprocating vertical motion. So this is a feed movement. You have to give 5 mm slowly, you have to give the feed. Now it is touched, so you have to give slowly feed. So mostly you have to give 5 division. So you can see, So again here also you can see here the friction heat will generate, so due to the cutting force acting, so we have to apply the oil. So to reduce friction heat, so now you can see, so there is a division, each 5 division if you rotate clockwise degree you will get 0.5 mm, that is a feed. For every slowly have to give, so every vertical motion, so shaping machine, slotting machine, both we have to give feed slowly, as well as it will do the operation very slow. So in this way you have to continue up to the keyer is finished. So now it is completed. So keyer is completed. I checked. So this one is 3 mm and the width is 6 mm. I measured. So the process is completed. So now you can remove the job. Okay. So question: how to make a keyer? So internal keyer using a slotting machine. So how to remove the workpiece using the chakki? So before this you have to lift the tool upwards. So lift the tool upwards and then using the chakki how to remove the job. So now it is completed. Keyway. Okay, so this is a slotting machine, internal keyway cutting operation. So now see here. So this is after completion. So you get the job like this. So internal keyway. So this is a single keyway. So if you want to more than one keyway, you can make like this. So for that you have to use this indexing mechanism. So one is completed, you have to rotate. So rotate means if you rotate this one, it will rotate like this. So for that next cut you can make. So this is called as the internal splines. More than one VK, one keyway you can say it as a spline, and it is a putting as the inside, then it is called as the internal splines. Okay, function is same. When the power transmission is more, you can use the splines. The less power transmission, one keyway is enough. So mainly it is used for connecting a shaft and pulley gear like that. Okay.